British filmmaker Terence Davies died October 7, 2023. He was 77 years old. He won the International Critics Prize in 1988 and 2002. And one of his movies got rated one of the best films in the past 25 years by British film critics. He was an amazing filmmaker and respected by many and loved by his family. God bless his soul, Terence Davies.